Oh, ho, 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 ho. Today's beer. The Lump of Coal. Dark Holiday Stout. By the... Where is it now? Ridgeway Brewing. From Oxfordshire. And it's made for Shelton Brothers to ship over to America. Nice design on the bottle. As you can tell, that's the American stuff. I don't really, save this till next Christmas. Ugh. I need a drink. Jenny, what are you doing over there? But, shake back at ball. You be my fly. Ingredients in every language. Blowing up a bit. And that basically tells you how. The beers, the brewed in England for America. And we all know, of course, that Santa is really from Lapland. Lapland. So, it's the Ridgeway Brewing Lump of Coal. And it's 8%. We realize it was 8%. Chocolate. Caramel. Could also hold this. Where's the ingredients? There's an email address on here. It says Santa at Ridgeway Brewing. Don't call it you here. So that's Santa at Ridgeway Brewery. Don't call it UK. See me. Everyone has fancy cameras. You'll see it, but it's basically that line there. Funny story on that, but you'll probably see that in the picture that I take. Move away from my laptop. Right, I'll just take my picture and I'll be right back. See you in a bit. There you go. Now, that's nice. You would not tell that's 8%. You can't smell it, taste it. No, it smells of a stout, chocolate stout. The caramel aftertaste. What are you doing down there, Jenny? Yeah. She's sulking. Yeah. What's that, sir? Well, so if you're in America, you see this 8%. Yeah, it's nice. So ingredients. See, we being American, you'd think it'd have IBUs and all that nonsense. One pint and fluid ounces, USA. Yeah, nice. Bye. It's got a long day anyway. Yeah, you can't tell it's 8%. Is that dangerous? I think it is. Anyway, you take care. Goodbye.